keep firing him. Alright, that seems to be doing pretty good, actually. Alright, come on. Get him, this should finish him. Should. Maybe. Alright, come on. This is like going better than trying to use the gas, because I'm just like confused with the gas. Whatever. I don't care. I'm scared at this point, I'm almost done. I get to do the dance sequence again. Which, that was getting fun. I think it was almost the end, but then I lost it. I was like, oh god! There's so many buttons! What do I press? Alright. Done. Okay. I want to skip. I want to skip now. I want to skip. Let's just get on with it. Alright. Let's dance. Alright, let's see if I can do this right now. Not die. I mean, this really, it's like forcing you into it now. So you're like, oh, Fred.
Let's dance!
Yes, let's. Oh. Oh god, I can't see.
Is that all you got to say? Well, well, well.
I am so concentrating. I am sorry, but I'm just concentrating. Oh god.
I'm not impressed, you're bad and now you're tall. It makes it all the more worthwhile to see a giant fall.
I'm just concentrating on the fight now. Because good lord knows. It's not gonna let me skip.
Halloween Town is mine!
Well, aren't we confident?
Well, I'm feeling angry and
there's plenty left to do.
I found your most unwelcome help,
and now I'm after you!
Even if you catch me, you're gonna die! I'm as high as the star! Which means I'm
gonna win. Now, here comes the hard part. This is where I died last time. It's like, oh, X triangle. Oh my god! That's killer. That is killer right there. Oh. So.
Continue?
Yeah?
Nine?
I am.
But. I'm gonna be so upset if I cannot do this last part tonight. So upset you don't even know. I'm gonna see if it has any tips on how to do this. Part. Hands battle. Survive, because every time you miss a button, you will lose one health point. The dance is the hardest one in the game, consisting of 124 best hardest, but not really hard at all. You've already gotten the feeling to the dance. Is it not? Dancing tutorial. Crap. So, yeah. Essentially, I just have to not suck. It's good to know. Alright. So it's gonna be something along the lines of OXOXOXOX triangle X, so I don't know. I just have to, cause like the more I miss, the more I hurt, and the goal is survive, which apparently I'm not good at. So let's just take him out the way we have been. Dun, dun. Although this is pretty epic, but if I get past this, it's the end of the game. But yes, I did have a walkthrough just in case I needed it. Maybe I can use it to my advantage. I don't really want to though, because it would be just faster to take him out the other way. Alright. No, I've been attacking this foot till you attack this foot. Of course, now I can't see. Oh, wait. If I continue, then I don't have any. Shoot. I didn't know that. Oh, I should have figured. Oh well. Oh, shoot. Come on, Oogie, go down. Alright. Downing should do it, and then I just have to concentrate. I'm not probably not going to talk during that last fight. Good lord, all it is concentrate and not mess up. So that means not failing. And I noticed that when I wasn't talking, I wasn't failing quite as much. Okay, move. Alright, there. Got him. Awesome. One more left. One more. Hardest fight in the game. And you got a knight. You take 1 point of damage for every bunch you miss, so. Let's dance. So. That's almost good.
Let's dance!
Alright guys, quiet time for Petron so she can concentrate.
It's payback time!
It adult sing to the song.